to other news, and a retired Supreme Court judge has been appointed Victoria's next governor. Melbourne University Chancellor Alex Chernov will replace David De Kretser when his term expires in April.
A family man and man of the law, Alex Chernov was stunned to receive the call from the Premier, suggesting he be the state's vice-regal representative.
And I must say the offer came to me like a bolt out of the blue. The last thing I ever thought that I would ever do is be governor of the state.
For Ted Ballew, the father of three and grandfather of six, was the standout candidate after more than half a century in legal and academic circles.
That Alex Chernov will be, as he has always been, a great servant of the people of Victoria, and I'm sure that he will serve as governor with distinction.
The 72-year-old Lithuanian immigrant was reluctant to declare himself a Republican or a monarchist.
I don't think I class myself as either of them, or anything else for that matter.
He'll replace Dr. David De Kretser, who leaves Government House in April.
Thank you to David De Kretser and his wife. They have done an extraordinary job.
And the Premier has another high-powered appointment looming as the Coalition moves to set up its Anti-Corruption Commission this year. One man already ruled out as watchdog head, the Director of the Office of Police Integrity, Michael Strong. The minister responsible for the independent broad-based anti-corruption commission denies the OPI head is being punished for its performance.
I just think that IBAC needs a fresh start, it needs a fresh badging, it needs to be seen to be completely independent of government and other integrity bodies that may have existed.
Gareth Borum, 10 News.